answers, all right? All you need is one answer. Seconds. Name something you put in your mouth but don't swallow. Tobacco. Tobacco! Good move. Good move. That's a good answer. If it's there, you're still in the game. If not, we're going over to Margo's team. Show me tobacco. There it is. All right. Still in it. Still in it. Lewis, we're back over to you. You got 3 seconds. Go ahead and give me an answer.
Acid.
Acid! You pointed to her. Is that what you think she's going to go with? All right, you got 3 different answers, Margo. All right, you take one of them. You can do one of your own, but you are now playing for 53 points. What do you think of it?
Pussy!
And this is why their team name is what? Once again, what's your answer?
Mouthwash.
She's saying mouthwash. Good answer, right? Margo, if mouthwash is up there, you guys get the point. Show us mouthwash. Jim, come on up, it's time to play. Shake hands. Really? How long have you been a fan?
A game show.
First time playing a game show?
Yeah. 93, I've been a fan.
Nice, since 93 this guy, willing to repeat that.
No, 2004.
He's an honest man though, look at that. All right, let's give it up for both of them, here we go. Hands on the buzzers when you're ready. Here we go, the most popular answer, we got 8 answers up on the board. Name the most downloaded Phish tune. There we go, William.
Farmhouse.
Farmhouse, good answer. All right, is that a good answer? See if it's up there. Show us Farmhouse. It's there, all right, number 6. You have a chance to go ahead and steal this right now, but I need an answer. The most downloaded Phish song. What have you got for me, Jim?
How about Bounce Around the Room?
Bounce Around the Room? I love that one. What do you think? Show me Bounce. Number one answer. You guys want to play or pass? All right. Nice job, William. All right. You guys be ready, though. Be thinking. Okay? Here we go, Mitch. Mitch, already over to you. Go ahead, give it a nice Woodstock t-shirt, my friend. I love that. I love that. Most downloaded Phish song.
Down with Disease.
Down with Disease! Down with Disease. Let's see if it's up there. Show me Down with Disease. There it is. Number 5. All right. Daughtry. Doughty? It's like Daughtry, right? Doughty. All right, what do you got for me? Yeah. All right. Let's see if it's up there. Good answer. You guys think that was a good answer? You couldn't hear what she said. All right. Dowdy, say it again, nice and loud for everybody.
Quiet human, apparently. Fuego, because it's. I'm going.
To yeah. Good answer. Fuego. Let's see if it's up there. Show it to us. No, not that. Lisa, over to you, my dear. The most downloaded Phish song.
I'm gonna go with You Enjoy Myself.
You Enjoy Myself, show it to us. Strike number 2. All right, William, be thinking over there. Jim, we're back over to you. You got 2 strikes, that's all right, 2 strikes. You guys can come back around on this.
I'm gonna try it in a sample in a jar.
Sample in a jar, good answer, right? Sample in a jar, let's find out if it's up there. We need it up there for you guys to stay in. If not, we're going over to Williams' team. Sample in a jar. There it is, last answer. All right, Mitch, here we go. Mitch, go ahead and use this microphone right here, nice and loud into it. What do you think?
I'm going with Chop Dust Torture.
Chop Dust Torture. You like that one, don't you? You love that answer. All right, let's see if it's good enough to be up on the board. Show me Chalk Dust! There it is! Donnie, see that? We're right back on to you. Great, we're gonna have to go right into this microphone to be able to talk nice and loud. What's the answer?
Divided Sky.
Divided Sky! Divided Sky! All right, to stay in the game, show me Divided Sky! No! Alright. That's alright. You could still get the points though. You could still get the points. We're gonna find out who those top teams are. Alright, William, we're over to your side right now. We're gonna take answers from all 4 of you. Doug, what are you thinking?
Back up Jen.
Back up Jen! Jacqueline?
David Bowie!
What are you thinking? You have an answer?
Tweezer.
Tweezer! You can't say Tweezer Reapers.
Well, since this was a, you know, poll of 100 people,
yep.
Judging by the audience response and the collective consciousness, we're gonna go with Tweezer.
Tweezer! Yes! I love your thought process, man. All right, I need you to put the shades back down when we reveal.
I got my nice shades on.
Nice. All right, here we go, William. This is for the win. For the win, we need Tweezer. Otherwise, Jim's gonna get the points. What is going on up there? What's Magic Board doing? What are the balls there? All right, so hey. guys think it's them? All right, on three, I want you to shout, show me tweezer. One, two, three. All right, two answers not up on the board right now. What do we think it is? William, what are you thinking? Ants marching. Ants marching? Little Dave Matthews? Yeah. I don't think so. All right, William, show us behind number seven. Handy things. I just heard someone shout it out. All right, what's behind number three? To this question, all right? If you don't get it and you don't get it, then we're going to rotate into the next team member until we get the number one answer for this question. That's going to determine you going on. We do have two more rounds coming up. My bad. Two more rounds. So we've got some more teams that are coming up to play for some fantastic prizes. All right, here we go. Magic board, are you ready? All right, here we go. Buzz in if you think you know this. Number one answer is what we're looking for. Name your favorite New Year's Eve stunt. Casey.
Meat stick.
Meat stick. International meat stick, right? All right, here we go. Is this number one? Is that number one answer? If it's number one, you guys get the points, and we're looking for two new teams. If not, Jim gets his chance to go ahead and play it. Show me meat stick!
All right.
score. The two teams with the highest score right now. We are looking for Frankie Says with 96 points. And we are looking for Tad. Come on down. All right, Team Tad and Team Frankie Says, they're going to come down. We have two other teams that have already registered. We're going to put you right into the next round. We're going to be registering people. Here we go with the bonus. Now for this round, guys, for this round, I need our interns. Where's our interns? Where are they? I need our interns. I think they're right outside. Maybe Kristen could help. Kristen, would you mind helping with this? All right, Kristen, I need you to take JC's team. You guys come with me. You follow Kristen right outside. Follow Kristen right outside. This is the bonus round. This is the bonus round. I know there's two other teams that have registered. We're going to put you into the next game plan. You guys, come on down here. Line up right across the board for me, right across the stage, right beside each other. This is the bonus round. All right, what we're looking for is we're looking for the number one answer. I'm going to ask 8 questions. We're going to give you 45 seconds up on the clock. Give me 45 seconds. There it is right there. All right, I'm going to ask you each a question. I'm going to come back and ask you a question again. All right, we're just looking for the number one answer up on the board. You guys ready? All right, nice and loud into the microphone. Here we go. Here we go. Name a first set opener. Easy, easy day. Name a popular encore. Sleeping Monkey. Name a famous dick.
Dirt Tickler.
Name a second set opener. Greeny. All right. Name a second, a food you love to throw at your boss. Spaghetti. All right, we're going to keep going. Abandoned.